The jackpot for the Florida Mega Millions is only at $400 million.
Nice Christmas present, if I do say so myself. That's the second largest jackpot for the game in its history.
People all around the nation are standing in line to buy some tickets.
And WESH 2's Michelle Meredith talked to some of the lottery hopefuls in Orange County.
It is Friday the 13th, but the Mega Millions jackpot has got a lot of people feeling very lucky. There's a constant line at Mr. Chang's Food and Lotto in Orlando. Constant because the Mega Million jackpot has hit the second largest ever, $400 million.
30 more.
30 more?
30 more, please.
And after investing $100, Larry Thompson will settle for just a piece of that Mega Million pie.
Hope I win. That's what I'm hoping. Hope I win. Just be one of them, okay? Just be one of them.
Mega Million is available in 43 states. The jackpot has rolled over 20 times since October. That's how it got up to $400 million. The odds of winning are 1 in 259 million. In fact, according to Tulane University, you're 1,000 times more likely to get hit by a comet than to win. Yet we keep trying.
I'm excited. Good for Christmas.
Today, Brenda was a winner. Got $1,000 on a scratch-off ticket. Took that as a good sign. Are you going to spend some on the Mega Millions?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm going to go for that one, too. We'll see.
The lump sum payment is estimated to be just over $216 million. So who's feeling lucky? Well, the drawing is tonight at 11 Eastern Time. In Orange County, Michelle Meredith, WESH 2 News.